Hey guys, Robbie here. Just want to have a chat with you all about drilling versus rolling versus RD versus playful versus light. There's all these terms that get thrown in all your training. And I just want to make sure we all have an understanding of the parameters around each of them here. So super simple, drilling. Practicing a sequence of techniques, giving each other feedback, learning the name of the technique, working on the finer details. Combatives, master cycle technique, portions. RD, reflex development, combining them all together into little street fight simulations, right? So technique portion, announce it, feed it, work the technique under a quick pace. Freestyle fight simulation, it's all about the bad guy feeding you techniques so you can respond appropriately. It's not a role, you're not trying to take techniques, you're trying to feel what's happening and respond appropriately. Now, rolling. We break down to three different portions for you to work on, right? So the first one is what we call keep it real. Take everything, give nothing. You're rolling with everything you have in you, all your technique. You can use your athletic ability, you can go for it from there. Light. You're still looking for the tap, but you're just keeping it tight. You're not using any additional attributes that you have. You're not using your strength. You're not using your athletic ability. You're just looking for the tap with good technique. Playful. No taps. You're moving around like you're playing with my daughter, right? Making it light, lots of movement, purposely making mistakes, giving away submissions, rolling through, and nobody's going to actually make you pay for the mistakes you make. You're just going to learn how to recover. It's all about transitioning. Movement for the purpose of movement to better positions. That's what keeping it playful is all about. When you enter RD for the first time from combatives, right, you've got to learn. It's all about being there for your partner. It's about being a great bad guy so they can get better and better at their technique. When you come to Master Cycle, you still have that RD portion, you still have that drilling portion, and when you roll, you're making sure you stay safe with your jiu-jitsu and that you're able to utilize it against somebody who knows what they're doing. But we still have to have rules to make sure everybody stays safe. So remember those three different types of rolling you have. Keep it playful, keep it light, or keep it real. We also have three questions we ask. Do you have a partner? Do you have any injuries? And would you like to keep it playful today? And that way everybody can sense to what level of rolling is going to be taking place that day. Make sure you know the difference between all of them so everybody stays safe, everybody stays happy, and everybody has fun. Thanks, guys. Fill it out for you now. Drilling. Announcer. And give each other feedback, help each other remember the steps. We're going to do the elevator sweep here. My partner announces the technique.
Elevator sweep.
Elevator sweep. Take that hook. Nice. We announce it, we give a little bit of feedback, we make sure the technique looks good. Drilling. RD drilling. It's all about making sure you can do those techniques in a split second and know all the information is there. Good bad guy feeds, good reactions. On the back, positional control series from the mount. Anchors and base. Low swim. High swim. One call, one rep, RD drilling. Reflex development class, freestyle fight simulation. Starting in a position, and then your partner's gonna feed you techniques until there's a finish. Nice and simple, nice and smooth, and a moderate pace. Nice pace, nice and controlled. The only communication that my partner is giving me is their feed. So it's absolutely vital that their feed is 100% crispy. master cycle, three different types of rolling. First one, keep it playful. Movement with the purpose of movement to different positions. Keeping it playful, no submissions, just moving with my partner, transitioning to transitioning, let them have any techniques and them feeding me techniques as well. Keep it light, you're still looking for submissions, the only difference is there's no attributes behind it. Just about tightness, just about technique. Keeping it light, I'm moving because I want to finish, I'm moving to maintain my positions, I'm resisting my partner's attempts to technique, but no grunt, no intensity, all about technical movement. Keep it real, take everything, give nothing, tap fast, tap often. It's just about taking what you want. Make sure your technique is crisp, still technical, no reckless behavior, but you're rolling like every movement is everything you need. I'm allowed to use my attributes, that's not reckless, it's still controlled, I'm still looking after my partner, but we're going for each other with technical resistance, keeping it real.